dragon's tail, Jack and a Beanstalk. In a hard winter, and Jack was a young boy. He was too young to go out and get a job. On his own, Jack and his mother had no money. Jack had to sell the cow.
Jack bring the cow to town, tried to get a good price people for Jack.
I can, mother, I can sell a cow.
Back to town, Jack met an old man. This man had a handful of beans. Jack thought the beans were beautiful. The man traded Jack the beans for his cow.
Come and see the beans.
You traded the cow for those beans, what are you thinking?
Jack's mother was angry. She grabbed the beans out of Jack's hand and tossed them out the window. That night, Jack's mother was worried, and they didn't have much to eat. They went to bed early. The next morning, Jack looked outside.
Mother, come quickly. See how the beans have grown. They were magical beans, Mother.
The beanstalk had grown upwards as far as you could see. Jack started climbing upward, up and up. Jack was not thinking where the great stalk might go.
Jack, come down before you fall.
Without thinking, Jack climbed higher and higher. He climbed until the beanstalk ended in a green meadow, and before a huge castle, Jack went inside exploring the castle.
I am hungry.
What's this?
My name is Jack and I am a boy.
A boy, if my husband finds you, you will be his breakfast.
The floor began to tremble.
Quick, Jack, into the oven.
Fee-fi-fo-fi. I smell blood from an Englishman. He be alive, he be dead. I'll grind his bones to make my bread. I know the smell of an Englishman.
Hush, now eat your egg.
When the meal was over, the giant asked for his hand. He told the hand,
hold on.
Wait, hand.
The hen laid a great golden egg, and when the giant asked the hen to lay another, it did. Soon the giant grew tired and fell asleep. Grabbed the hen and climbed down the beanstalk. Soon, Jack and his mother were selling golden eggs, but one day Jack didn't know what to do with himself. The beanstalk again, he climbed the beanstalk again. Jack went exploring in the castle and ended up in the kitchen again.
I see you, Jack. Quick, in the oven, I hear my husband.
I smell blood for an Englishman. He be alive, he'd eat it. I'll grind his bones to make my bread.
Oh, hush, sit down. Your dinner is getting cold.
The giant sat at the table and ate his food. When his food was done, he wanted to count his money.
I give me my money back, please.
The giant had a bag of coins. He dumped out the coins and started counting, but his eyes got heavy and he soon was fast asleep.
The giant is fast asleep. He won't even miss his bag of gold.
Jack ran all the way home, and Jack Jack grabbed the hill and climbed down the beanstalk. Soon, Jack and his mother were selling golden eggs, but one day Jack didn't know what to do with himself. The beanstalk again, he climbed the beanstalk again. Jack went exploring in the castle and ended up in the kitchen again.
Be careful climbing that beanstalk. We don't need any more gold. Be thinking, Jack. Think.
I will, Mother. I just want to look around.
This time, Jack explored the castle but ended up in the kitchen. Soon the floor began to crumble.
Quick, Jack, into the oven. My husband has been mad, really mad about the missing money.
Fee-fi-fo-fum. I smell blood from an Englishman. He be alive, he be dead. I'll grind his bones to make my bread.
Oh, I should just smell the fish stick. Sit down and eat your dinner.
Play, bring me my harp, please. Play, harp, play.
The harp played a song, and soon the giant was fast asleep as usual.
This giant didn't leave the harp.
Jack grabbed the harp, but the harp started to scream. The giant awoke and was soon running after Jack. Jack went head first down the beanstalk. Jack grabbed the harp, but the harp started to scream. The giant awoke and was soon running after Jack. Jack went head first down the beanstalk.
Mother, mother. Please get the axe. I need a sharp axe, Mother.
Then Jack chopped down the beanstalk. He quick got out of the way as the giant came tumbling down with the beanstalk.
Mother, we have a hand, a bag of gold, and a heart.
Then they lived happily ever after.
This is the story of Jack and the Beanstalk. The end.